Hey everybody, Matt here, picking up where we left off in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, we're here at... the Maha Elia Shrine. Damn, I was... Stands out to me for some reason, yet I still couldn't remember it. Weird that we've only gotten 4 spirit orbs. I figured maybe each of these sets of challenges would give us just enough to get, like, 3 more... sets. Because that way we'd have full stamina and heart containers. Secret stairway. I swear I know how to speak. Where this is going. Some interesting potential for a puzzle. Now I'm not so convinced. Anything behind this waterfall? What's my next move? Okay, cool. These are like just right, so. Thank you. think I see a solution to this. I'm not sure if it's the Oh, dang it. That was not even the solution I was going for either, but it's one that seemed to work. There you go. All right. Dang it. Ugh, dang it. Break that one now, so that doesn't break the next one. No, dang it! Undershot? I'm not even sure. Oh, well, wait a minute. Gives me some leeway. Maybe I can make these two switch places by doing this. Both of them. Alright, so long as I don't fall, should be okay. Get rid of one of these ones. Alright, I get. Oh, well, that one has. apparently already has damage on it, so. On the other hand, probably not a whole lot of damage on it. And if it does, I can just go find another one. Come on, okay, cool. Cool, I didn't even have to change him back. Surprisingly smoothly. Still took a good chunk of time, but we got most of the work out of the way. Honestly, I was kind of hoping for a new weapon type, like gauntlets or something, so you could do like fist fighting. Something quick and hard hitting, just like not a whole lot of, I don't know, I guess like stopping power maybe? Or like no defense. Like you can't block or anything. Thought that would have been interesting. Another play style. Oops. Away for a second. This is gonna get really boring. Gotta step away for a second. I will be right back. Alright, sorry about that, folks. We are picking this up. I don't actually know how to pause recording with my capture card software as opposed to how I can do it with my Bandicam software when I'm just recording Let's Plays on the computer, so. Maybe I should have gone into the shrine first. At least the loading would have taken place.
retrospect. Alright, let's see. Support and guidance. Well, I kind of recognize this. There's a whole bunch of water there. Ha! Yeah. Right? Come on. Oh. Come on. Come on. Seriously? There we go. Got it. Oh, nice. Wait a minute, how am I? Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, no. I screwed up, though. See if I can get that one out of there. Nope, I cannot. Oh, never mind. I just realized I can get there. I was really overthinking what it wanted me to do. Oh, nice. And that's all of them. Alright. just realized that puzzle can't reset, which meant I couldn't get any spheres. I was panicked for a second. Alright, we got all three of the emblems. Now, for another trip to the past. You have collected all three emblems. You must go to Divine Beast Varuda. Yes. I must and I shall. I have found three more Koroks since I started this DLC. More than I expected. Although, still not as many as would have been nice just for the sake of completion. As you can see, I'm at 91.52. Each Korok is like 0.08 or something, so... There must be several named locations that I haven't found yet, because that's apparently all it takes for that completion. Alright. And I kind of spaced on that, but let's go. Let's go! Gonna tear up Waterblight Ganon with a spear. I'm assuming that's the direction this is taking. I'm sure I'll have the Zora gear in the, Champion Spear. Boy, I'm really glad I did not buy the Champion Amiibos, because that's four more pieces of gear that I would not be able to use. Approaches this divine beast, and in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. In exchange for Ruta's emblems, you will be granted the chance to tread through the realm of memories. Those who lack determination will find this trial unforgiving. Do not take this place lightly, nor dismiss it as merely a world within your mind. The truth is much deeper than you know. Really should have changed my gear before doing this. At least the face. Called it. Oh, I have a bow and arrow, though. This illusory realm was created from the depths of your memories. Oops, did not bring up the skin. It means you shall face as a product of the fear that dwells within. You must overcome this fear to proceed. Now is a trial of the soul. You must emerge victorious using only the tools provided. Just notice there's a deep roar and a high-pitched screech. What's that? Let's see what my gear consists of. I get two of the ceremonial tridents. Great. It's fantastic. Three arrows. Wow, that is a really low defense. Remember this do just a couple of these. Just to save my weapon some trouble. I'd like to see if I can do it without even breaking it this time. Thunderblight survived two whole combos. So I can take about 15 hits at this rate. I only got hit a few times. And that's only because I was goofing around. Oh, okay. I was not able to dodge. God dang it. Go for that eye. Dang it. There's a critical, but it was meaningless. There we go. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Forgot that I could even do anything else besides just the bombs for a second. Oh, that was close. Bomb over there. There we go! Start doing the platform thing, which I vaguely recall. Shoot. Not cool. Not cool. Okay. Nothing I could have done about that one. I honestly don't remember what I did to knock him out of the air. That's kind of surprising. Realize something. Be using all of these. That did nothing, Daruk! We are doing that again. Shoot. Ah! Dang it. Keeps ragdolling me. Get up! Nah. That's so cute. You have a laser, I have a bow and arrow. Now die. Yes. Squeal and squirm. Yes, we get it. You're dead. Come on, show me. Screech is much more prevalent than the roar this time around. A little unsettling. Now we're back to that phase. Perhaps meeting you here was no coincidence. This is a perfect spot for you to get lost in your thoughts, as well as a perfect spot for me to write a song. Oh, wandering around here and listening to the anecdotes about Champion Mipha has truly invigorated me. Mectred has inspired me to honor her in my own way, separate from my teacher's unfinished song. That is why I felt inclined to roost here, near the divine beast Varuda, which Mipha herself mastered. I've written a song to try and capture the essence of Champion. Recall the champion of Ruta's wrath before she walked her chosen path. Mipha's kindness was known to all, which is why the princess came to call.
So, Princess, may I ask who the other chosen champions are? Goron Vigilance, Daruk. Rito Confidence, Rivali. Gerudo Spirit, Urbosa. And also, the Hylian with the sword that seals the darkness. Lee. Oh.
Sidon! Oh my!
Hurry and swim up here! Mipha, perhaps he is still too young to swim up this big waterfall.
He is Sidon! He can do it! I believe in him!
I must leave him to face my fate with Ruta.
So she's the bigger sister. Huh. Don't know if they disclosed that or not. If they did, I don't recall it.
We'll go together so you can get a feel for it. Let's go. Should fate ever part us, I'm counting on you to protect our beloved home from harm. Understood? I believe in you. Should we try one more time?
God, the or that's where he got it from. Oh my god. Honestly, I kind of saw that coming though. As soon as we saw Little Prince Sidon, I'm like, I bet she's gonna say it to him. That's where he's gonna learn it. Though she was known for her kindness, it seems the Zora Princess could be quite strict when necessary. So what do you think of Champion Mipha's song? By writing a song that captures the determination of Champion Mipha, I feel closer than ever to my dear teacher. I feel much more confident that I can do those missing lyrics justice.
You're so strong. So much stronger than before. The power of Mipha's grace will now recharge much faster. As powerful as you are, I am certain you can save Hyrule, as well as the princess who awaits you.
Well, that brings a close to this chapter, so... Alright. Oh, okay, it wasn't selected, that's why. I'm like, where is that landing point supposed to be? We'll go to Nero Hill and glide down from there. Because why not? Oh man, that was such a touching scene too. That was nice. That was really cool. And a little taken back by it. Little Prince Sidon. And with that, I'm gonna need my Revali gear most likely anyway. My Ruto gear. Rito, there we go. I know how to words. There we go. So. No! Ah! Damn it. Alright, well. There we go. Eyes on the prize. Oh. Nope. Okay, you know what? Link, I'm getting tired of your crap. Get it together, man. Alright, let's do this again. With 100% more failure. There we go. With 100% less failure. Oh my god. Anyway, that's the end of this episode, so until next time, take care, everyone.